Are you ready for it? Taylor Swift handpicked 500 fans from around the world to play them her sixth studio album, Reputation, before its November 10th release. "Welcome to the Reputation Secret Sessions," she told fans during a listening session at her home in London. "Everything about this album is a secret." Lee fans have shared photos and stories via social media. They were not allowed to post videos. On Tuesday, the 27-year-old singer-songwriter finally shared clips from her events in London, Los Angeles, Nashville and Watch Hill, Rhode Island. A few of her famous friends, including Jack Antonoff and Ruby Rose, sat among her fans so they, too, could get a sneak peek of her album. "It blew my expectations out of the water," one fan said. "Also, I cannot find a favorite. Every song is a freaking masterpiece and we all were speechless." Other fans described the album as absolutely amazing, phenomenal, so different, but so her, and unapologetically honest. After releasing the lead single, "Look What You Made Me Do," Swift dropped three more songs: "Ready For It," "Gorgeous," and "Call It What You Want." Reputation contains 15 songs, plus 272-page magazines featuring poetry and other exclusive as if fans buy the album at Target. Swift will debut another song as part of Shonda Rhimes' Thursday night lineup on ABC November 9. Swift's BFF, Selena Gomez, has given Reputation a glowing review. "I obviously love her so much and want her to do what she does, and she's killing it," she told Zane Lowe in an Apple Music interview. "It's everything you would want and more, so very proud and obviously a major fan. The songs are great," Ed Sheeran said on Capital Breakfast. "I think people will like the album."